2-1 was the score in favor of Winnipeg the first game. Quebec bounced back for a 6-1 win. Then Winnipeg won 6-1. Quebec 4-2 and 8-3, and then Winnipeg 12-3, and now it's 3-1 for the Nordiques. Up along the boards to Cloutier, to Tremblay. Long shot. Today they lose it. At his feet. Well, any momentum the Jets may have had would be lost right there. That puck seemed to dive. That long shot by Tremblay, it seemed to dive right at Daly's feet and trickled on through. And that brings a smile to the countenance of J.C. Tremblay and many of the spectators here in the Coliseum.
It's the routine kind of shot a defenseman will make. He reaches center ice and simply drives it in. The idea being everybody plows in after the puck. This dropped on Daly, as you said, Don, and got right through his legs for goal number four. It couldn't have come at a better time for Quebec or a worse time for Winnipeg, because they've lost all that momentum they had with their first goal. Here's Tremblay skating slowly at center ice, winding up and slapping it. Here's the puck dropping right at his feet and going through his legs.